Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. This is the Novena to Saint Philomena. Day 1. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Intro Prayer. O faithful Virgin and glorious Martyr, Saint Philomena, who works so many miracles on behalf of the poor and sorrowing, have pity on me. You know the multitude and diversity of my needs. Behold me at your feet, full of misery, but full of hope. I entreat your charity, O great Saint. Graciously hear me and obtain from God a favorable answer to the request which I now humbly lay before you. Mention your petitions here. I am firmly convinced that through your merits, through the scorn, the sufferings and the death you endured, united to the merits of the passion and death of Jesus, your spouse, I shall obtain what I ask of you, and in the joy of my heart I will bless God, who is admirable in his saints. Amen. Illustrious Virgin and Martyr, Saint Philomena, behold me prostrate before the throne whereupon it has pleased the Most Holy Trinity to place you. Full of confidence in your protection, I entreat you to intercede for me with God, from the heights of heaven deign to cast a glance upon your humble client. Spouse of Christ, sustain me in suffering, fortify me in temptation, protect me in the dangers surrounding me, and obtain for me the graces necessary to me. Above all, assist me at the hour of my death. Saint Philomena, powerful with God, pray for us. Amen. Saint Philomena, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you for praying with me.